What's up, everyone? It's me, it's Peach Keys, back with another Rapper Reacts. Today we have got absolute legend of the channel, still I believe with the highest viewed video on the channel. We have got Kyron Nash, and I cannot wait. Oh no, he's been overtaken. He's been overtaken by Danimal. So you know, guys, that this video has got to get more than 221 views, because we've got to get our boy Kyron Nash the top spot again. Danimal, big up, I love you, but this guy's the OG. Today, we have got, after long last, we had the Pound Cake Freestyle, which my guy actually told me that I should react to as well. So that's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. And without further ado, let's get into it. Let's get into the tune. Already much better quality than the last one. Much better. I'm excited.
Yo, hey, so it's mad to think of one thing can change your whole path of life. I'm looking at the stars tonight, the stars are bright. Only used to look at life for half a night. Always be so sorry-eyed and glamorized by business on televisions. I can't decide what path of mine. Living in this heart of line. I've been through some harder times and not having no father time. This shit would make my mother cry. I can never sparse light. Chilling with some harder guys. I can give you guidance, but it's something that I can't advise. Do not chill with the foe and never try befriend your enemy. If you got some bro, just sit back and sip some Hennessy. Start talking bullshit like what anyone remembers. Me always leave a legacy. She giving head like she was meant to be. A kind of remedy, no LSD. Got me tripping balls on my toes, cold, I'ma let it be. I'm not one for jealousy. You can live your life and I will live mine on the centerpiece. So rest in peace to any fucking hater that protesting me. I'm gonna do the best of me. Finally find my way out of this darkness.
This guy's got f***ing some emotion behind his voice, man. I thought it in the last one and I think it in it. Like, he's not afraid to actually, like, them little voice cracks, that little, like, the bit of anger, the bit of sadness and that, like, he ain't scared to put it all out there, do you know what I mean? I respect it.
Petty shit, I'm laughing in my chest. Say they fucking had it hard, they had it hard laying in bed. While that girl was giving head, both parents downstairs. Brother, sister, money spent, money in your bank account. One or two make you look prep for the fake life. You were living to your friends or to them skets. Say you're grinding for your money, only grinding for a flex. Always paid by daddy's check, so you can hit the road with some ice around your neck, though.
I'm genuinely impressed, amazed, a little bit proud. All I'd heard before was brainstorming, which, like, even how he says in the thing, he recorded it on a phone, like, do you know what I mean? Like, it was a proper, like bodged recording job, man. This is good. This is so sick. Wait, we got Brainstorming Official. No, hey, my guy's moving mad, you know. Big up Kyron Nash.
When lies, your life will disguise you from good that's meant to happen. You'll have it worse times too. I'll take flight soon. Spring myself off from this nest. Make my mum proud to the crest. I'm taking in the wisdom from the wise men in my head and from this day.
I didn't hear what he said lyrically then. I was too focused on the little what the dollar bills, y'all. Coming up in the background. Little Wu-Tang f***ing homage. Homage? Homage. It could be the word. Paying homage? Homage? Homage. 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 Homage.
Homage.
Homage. No.
Homage.
It's not. That doesn't say homage.
Homage.
Okay, he's paying homage to Wu-Tang with the beat.
You'll only live and lie. Your life will disguise you from good that's meant to happen. You'll have it worse times, do. I'll take flight soon. Spring myself off from this nest. Make my mum proud to the crest. I'm taking in the wisdom from the wise men in my head. And from this day on, man, I know I'll be the best, yo. I could do anything. Their heads full of adrenaline. Lyricism, my medicine. Kiss it better, I'm telling them. The living irrelevance. Always living my elegance. Ellen, vital, intelligent. It's not vital, it's evident. There's no need for no evidence. Man, I'm writing no television. I reside in my residence. I take time, guess I'm hesitant. I reside in my residence. I take time, guess I'm hesitant. I'm taking digs with everyone. I really do not fuck with them. It's a different side of mind that I'm accustomed to. I'm cussing them. Give a man some drugs and the bitch is falling in love with them. Dark man, at the moment, I'm at war with my cousin. Four with my brothers got caught, but I'm not judging them. With my hammer, slam a bitch, you feel it in the core, get some southerning.
Hey, my guy. My guy, Kyron Nash, yeah? With that Pound Cake Freestyle, yeah? That was f***ing sick, bruv. That was so good. Like, obviously, I'm going to say it was better than Brainstorming, because the version of Brainstorming I've heard is on a phone. But you best believe I'm about to listen to Brainstorming Official, because that was f***ing Sick, bruv. Did not expect that. So yeah, give that a like and a repost. I'll drop a comment as well. I don't talk how I comment. Probably do. I always say bruv in comments or like G, but I'd never say it out loud. Yo, wagwan, my G. I don't talk like that. Well, I do, but not like seriously. If you want to hear the full song, if you want to hear the full Pound Cake freestyle, click the top link in the description, and also make sure to go follow Kyron Nash on all his socials and go show him some love, and even just message him and tell him how sick a song this was, sick a freestyle this was. Either one, it was still sick. So go tell him, go follow him, go show him some love. Do you know what I mean? If you have enjoyed this video, make sure to go smash the like button. If you're new around here, make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you've been subscribed for a while and for some reason you still haven't, ding that notification bell, because I drop daily videos at 5:15 all day, every day. This has been your boy Peach Geese back with another Rapper Reacts. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I also hope you have a sick rest of the day. Peace.